All right, wait on your commands now.
Here we go.